Do not let your fire go out, sparked by irreplaceable spark. In the hopeless swamps of the not quite, the not yet, and the not at all, do not let the hero in your soul perish. In lonely frustration for the life you deserved, but never been able to reach. The world you desire can be won. It exists. It is real. It's possible. It is yours.
Here we are, Honey Grove, Texas. Where Hollywood meets rural America. I'm going to turn the camera over to a guy, the guy who came up with the idea of One Tree Hill in your town. Mark Schwann, he's right here.
Guys,
where you want to go? Tell
me. Look at Joe's all ramped up. We're here in Honey Grove, Texas. Day one of an 8-day production shoot and 4 days here in Honey Grove. You know, the great thing about the show is, for better or worse, when I come up with these crazy ideas, we have the you know, the resources and the people to make things like this happen.
Well, this is it. Honey Grove, sweetest town in Texas.
Here we go. Everybody, let's thank our winners over there. That's why we're here.
Christopher, Hannah Milford, Gina Johnson, Logan Sandy, Heather Blair, Chrissy Blair, Allison Fitzgerald,
Hudson Milford.
Cut.
Good job.
Well, ball. Hudson was on our team. It was me and James and Antoine.
Texas.
Kids are out of school. A lot of them have shown up for filming. Night one in Honey Grove.
Our contest winners, they already went to sleep. They had enough of Hollywood already, but they're resting up because tomorrow's in the prom scene. That's the big scene, tomorrow the prom.
Chair back here. I'll be real honest with you. I didn't see a Chris Keller chair back anywhere.
We're about to watch the episode. It's Wednesday night. We're super excited. We're having a little party.
We made the front page of the Weekly Gazette.
So this is a proclamation by the city of Honey Grove for One Tree Hill.
Y'all have to come visit every February.
One Tree Hill Week.
Do not let your fire go out, sparked by irreplaceable spark. In the hopeless swamps of the not quite, the not yet, or the not at all. Do not let the hero in your soul perish. In lonely frustration for the life you deserve, but but have never been able to reach. The world you desire can be won. It is real, it is possible, it is yours.